Yeah, it was early in the morning and I jumped out of bed because I didn't know where else to go. And it was really exciting, but that was the nomination. In those days, we jumped out of the bed for the nomination. It was really, really good, but we felt it was a fantastic honor. And it was also the beginning of the reality genre. So it was a big honor for us, and it is still an honor to be nominated now, 16 years later.
That day when we got nominated brought me back to when I first had the idea for The Amazing Race, where my best friend and I backpacked through Europe for 6 weeks. And I thought, from that one idea, the show is now on television, and now we've been nominated for one of the, you know, it's the highest award you can get in for a television program. So it was very surreal, and I think the first person I called was my mom and dad. They were so proud, and they still continue to be proud.